the hands and bend the knees deeper and roll up the spine. Roll up the spine, vertebrae up, vertebrae up. The last thing to come up is the head. Once it does, externally rotate the arms, pop over to the chest. Upper back. Lift into the heart, down the heart center. So don't tread on me. You can rock the ribs, right and left, You just push the hands into the earth and pull back from the chair.
For she is your sister. She was born and
let's hinge up into a tabletop, hands to knees. All the people you meet. And round and arch
down in the streets.
Round and arch.
But they don't want to know. So they cover their eyes. For who wants to be sad?
So they push the legs over the right and the left. See. Take the arms behind you. Rail onto your wrists, your forearms, your elbows. Maybe lowering into that space that you've created. Again, some of you might be able to come down onto one or both elbows or down to a block. But if you're coming down, it's because the hips leading with the elevator of the hips, not with the platform of that front. Gently rock the hips right to left. Then let's keep that left knee down. Pull those hips back. Straighten. One big inhale to sink a little bit deeper yet. Then exhale to parallel the feet with each other and pull forward, looking back through the legs. Allowing the legs to attempt to straighten. Then reset the upper body once. Inhale to lift the head, the chest, and the gaze. Curve that arch to the upper back. Use that length to find greater depth. And the legs and that axis and just kind of roll the ribcage around that axis, all the way back. Head cross back, slide, whether the gaze is up, whether it's forward, whether it's down. Then come back up. Because we want to keep the chest open as we twist. We want to rotate from the obliques more than the shoulders. We want to rotate from the low ribs up versus from the shoulders down. Use the obliques to assist with that left hand. That left knee is going to be helping you to open up the chest more than you rotate the chest. Creating the space you breathe. Twist to be high.
Let the cyan begin as we bound for
the
long yesterdays.
And open it up into Warrior Two.
So don't tread on me.
This time, release the hands and turn to the floor.
I was born with
fingers facing forward, roll the shoulders back, open up the chest.
And don't tread on me.
Tailbone can stay down, otherwise you can lift the hips up.
She is your sister. She was born with an American.
The eyes stay soft. Release those hips back down. Flip over.